It's an absolute honour to have you here with us tonight. I guess the obvious question of all the magnificent awards that's been heaped upon you in your illustrious career, what does this specific one tonight mean to you?
Well, I think it's great, and it's great for this sort of music and the heavy metal, you know, and rock. I think it's a great award, really. It means a lot because it goes with what we do. How do you explain it? It's a feeling inside that is, you know, it's power and heavy metal. But I think with Metal Hammer, it's sort of, you know, this magazine, it supported our sort of music and really done a lot for it, you know. And this award will mean a lot. Yeah, I think it's nice. I mean, it's nice to see the fans. It's always nice to see the fans, and it's a great honour that I can come here and see them. You know, they've supported us all these years, and it is weird after coming off the tour and not doing anything for a bit now, and then suddenly coming back again. It's a bit of a shock.
I mean, obviously, it was a spectacular and emotional experience for fans watching that tour and watching those final shows. Can you talk about your emotions on stage while that was happening and now with a little bit of distance?
Yeah, I think the whole tour was, for us, was great. But the last shows were, because we knew they were going to be the last shows, it didn't quite sink in properly until sort of afterwards, you know. And even afterwards, because we'd done 3 days of filming after that for the DVD, so we were still together. But after the 3 days of filming, that was weird, because we were saying goodbye to each other, and it was like really strange. You know? But to see the crowd on those last shows was spectacular. You know, you saw there's people from all over the world, and all the emotions coming out in them, and you could see it from where we were. Yeah, fantastic. A lot of we've done some great shows, you know, and things stick in your mind, like California Jam sticks in my mind. Madison Square Garden's the first time we ever played there. Shows like that. They're just, you know, they're just events that were great, you know. But we've had so many, and to name them would be impossible. You know, every gig you do is an event, really. And certainly on the last tour, I loved it. I mean, I loved doing all the shows. I loved the crowd. Brilliant. And it's got stronger and stronger. That's the thing. It's ironic, isn't it, that it's got so strong and powerful. And now we're packed up. But, you know.
How proud are you of the impact you've had on the genre? And what do you think of the current state of it when you see the acts that are performing here tonight?
Very proud of it, very proud of it. And it's great, and as I say, like, you know, with Metal Hammer and things like Download and stuff, keeps the music alive, and that's what it's got to do. It's got to keep it alive, and bands like tonight are what keep it alive.
What do you think the future of the genre is? Because obviously we're seeing it being pulled and pushed in various different directions at the moment.
Well, I think it's good, you know, and there's some great bands around now, and you've got bands like Metallica, and they're going out full blast, and I love it. I love to see it. Well, they've done so much for us, the fans, and I'd like to thank them very, very much. And I want them to sort of keep this music alive, because it really is real music, you know. And the love of it for them and the love of it for us has been just so great. I mean, that's why I've stuck with it all these years, because I love what we do. I love this sort of music.